Alright, this is the pro shop with the coffered ceiling, construction underway. These are the doors to the patio from the snack bar. Be a nice indoor-outdoor feel to the patio and the snack bar when the weather's nice. This is the men's locker room bathrooms. The toilet stalls, urinals are gonna go along here and then into the shower room in the locker room area. With a spectacular view out on the patio. Beautiful view over the course and into the distance. This is the locker room. It's just off the lounge area. And then walking through to the main area with vaulted ceiling. That's the vanity, the dry vanity. And then the vaulted ceiling. Beautiful wood planks on the ceiling. Really gorgeous. It'll be a terrific area. And this is walking from one end of the locker room to the other, past the vanity. Now we're going down the main staircase down to the pro shop from the locker room. The platform will be open. It's built there to, for the painters. And then this empties out down at the bottom into the pro shop. So this will be the main entrance from the clubhouse into the pro shop and then up to the locker room. And then this is back into the pro shop area. And then the second simulator room is straight through the snack bar. So that'll be golf simulator room